Hi there, my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. Welcome back to my channel. This is Didi, and today I'm here for you with another unboxing. I'm so happy I got this. I had to wait for it for almost an entire weekend since I wasn't at home, and the package was delivered the day I left for my city trip to the lovely, lovely Berlin. So I actually picked it up at the post office this morning, and I'm expecting another one in the afternoon. I'm so happy, I'm so happy. China mail just makes me happy. And this painting, if I'm correct, makes me even more happy. Because if I'm correct, it's a lovely ballerina. And if you might have guessed by my picture, I love ballerinas. I used to do ballet when I was younger. I did it for 11 years. The first time I saw someone on Spitzen, I don't know if it's called the same thing in English, but it's the pointy shoes the ballerinas use. I had to do it, so I practiced, and after a while I got my own, and I love them. I still use them from time to time, but after having broken both of my ankles, it's kind of hard, and I didn't break them while dancing. No, I'm kind of clumsy. So yeah, I've got an unbagging, and I kind of peeked how they wrapped it. So let's tear into it, because this is the safe side. Because it's kind of packed full, and we'll see if I'm correct. Oh, there's another bag inside. So that makes it a lot easier and makes me less anxious to actually tear this off. Here we go. That's done. That goes to the side. They really did a number on this one, but this one opens easily. So let's see. It's on a foam core. I could feel that. So I'm not really worried about it being smashed. Oh yes, it's the ballerina. I'll show you a picture right here. And oh, I've got one on the inventory sheet as well. So this one goes to the side as well. Oh, wasn't empty. Now it is. I forgot our lovely toolkit. Just your basic toolkit. Boat with no cutout, the flimsy tweezers, quite a big chunk of pink wax, and the single placer and the 9 placer attachment. I've been using the 3 placer so far with round drills, and it really blows. I've tried everything. The picture I'm doing at the moment, I'm still working on my blue feather, and it is a pain in the butt because the entire down section is only 9/39, and so I thought, Matt, let's try our 3 placer, and all my drills went crooked and had gaps, so I just decided to do it checkerboard, and it works out wonderful. Let's place that one to the sides. So here it is. Yeah, that's focused. It's a lovely ballerina. It's an oil painting originally, and it's a 35 by 45, as you might see on the canvas as well. I ordered it from Yumi Art official store. It cost me €15.51, and it took 10 days to get here. I took the date they actually shipped it. It's on the foam core, as I said, so I'm just gonna wrap it quite tightly, but it is one of the larger and thicker foam cores, which I like. So we'll do that in reverse. That one goes to the side as well. It's cut into three sections. That's strange. It's cut into 3 sections. 2 smaller ones, 1 bigger one. And let's get it unrolled. Yes, I'm still in view. So this is a square painting. Yes, it's a square. Oh, OMG. Can you see that? Can you see all the effing bubbles? Oh, let's see how bad it gets. Oh, why is it has to be the one that I really, 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 really wanted? Has to be bad. Oh, oh, it's just riddled with bubbles. All the rivers and oh. Oh, that's not nice. That's not nice. So let's see. The fun part was that this the company actually sent me a message to tell me that they shipped it. I never had that happen before, but I really liked it. So if I'll put hold it up, you can most likely, can you see all the bubbles? There's a big bubble there, there, and there are some more down below. I'm getting quite handy with my X-Acto knife, so I'll try to fix it myself, but I will let the company know that they really have a lot of issues with the glue. I'll place this one down and then I'll do the other side and then I'll show you the picture. Oh, you can even feel the bubbles in here. Oh, that's just awful. And I was in such a happy mood. Huh. Oh well. Oh well. Yeah, you can feel the bubbles, the big bubbles. Let's just see if I can get some of them out just by pressing on them. Because they're easy to feel as well. I never had that. Most of the times the bubbles, I couldn't feel them when I put back the cover paper. They just came up and down with the paper. And these are just, they really are sticking up quite a bit. What I can see so far, I really do like the canvas. It's nice and clear. The symbols are easy to read. We'll take it. Oh, that one went real crooked. That one really went crooked. Oh, that's why it went crooked. If you can't, this one is pulled so tight now that I've made a little dent in the canvas. So I'll just have to lift up the middle one so I can place this one back down. I've never gone so crooked in my life. Look at that. All right, let's just flatten this one. All right, there were some more bubbles over here. So I don't know how they did it, but it's doing a number on me. It's really doing a number on me. It's almost like they placed this one with the canvas crooked as well, because I hardly can get this one to lay flat. Let's take out some of these bubbles. It's even. Or I replaced this one crooked. I don't know what I did. I don't know what I did. I'll fix that off camera, guys, because it's gonna take me forever and I don't want you to have to watch that. So let's pull these down. This one as well. And this one as well. So as far as I can see now, some of the bubbles that I worked on really flattened out quite a bit. I still have a lot of creases in it. I'll put this one down. I'll pull it back a little further so you can see. So the canvas, besides Oh, ginormous bubble over here. Besides the bubbles, which I do not like, the canvas is real clear. Let's put it up close. So no problem reading this canvas, even the darker colors in here. They're not gonna be an issue. They're not gonna give me any headache or anything like that. Yeah, even the canvas, yeah, it seems like it got ruffled somehow. I don't know how, I don't know why, but the sides don't want to stay flat. But we'll see. There's the big bubble. I'm sorry, but I can't stand bubbles. I really, 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 really dislike them. Like we all do. So let's get this one to straighten out. Like this. Yes. Oh, if I just run my fingers over it, I can feel it. I can feel all the bubbles. Oh, I'm so disappointed right now. No, not disappointed. I can fix it. So that's not a problem. But oh, I really like this picture. So I want it to turn out great. Let's see. They did a number our inventory sheet. Nice and clear though. So I'm gonna do a quick check, and if you hear me mumbling in a language you don't understand, it's gonna be Dutch. Okay, 38 colors. It took me a while. And then the sun disappeared. Oh, it's not too bad in here. It gets real dark in a sec. But so the back, it doesn't really show yet. It does show some of the bubbles, but we'll fix it. What do we have? Oh, I've got a little baggie of baggies. I hardly ever use them, but I'll keep them and we'll see. So I don't see any loose drills in here. Let's pull these out and let's see. So they numbered them, if you can see. They gave you, I would say this is the bag. So DMC symbol, DMC code, number of bags, number of drills. I guess, but if we had almost 2,000 drills, I would only need 10 bags, and I got 11.10. So I'm just wondering if I got 11 or 12. Let's see, that's 8.42. Let's see if I can pick these up. I really do like they printed it with the gold numbering. And that's also the largest number I got. 3 tens come in next. So I got the 3 tens over here, but I need the 8.42s for the dose. All right, so we said I either needed, I think I need 10. They put 11.10 on the inventory sheet. So let's see how many I got. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10, 11. So I got 12. So that should leave me with more than enough drills, and I do like it. They're printed in gold. You can't see it in the viewfinder because of the shine, but it's in gold, and all of them are. I have no loose drills. Look at all these pretty neutral colors. The bags are really flimsy though, but I don't mind. I'll just be extra careful while storing them. They're pretty flimsy, they look nice. I like the neutral colors, some splashes of this deep purple, for instance. Nice deep purple, some nice reds, burgundy red. Oh, I always hate it when I do this. So this 815 is literally printed on the part where you rip it. That's nice. Not really, but we'll see. My storage system will be up and running with no time. So everything seems to be there. To conclude, this lovely, lovely ballerina. It's a 35 by 45. I got it at Yumi Art's official store. It took 10 days to get here, and if you're wondering how you spell the name, just look in the description below. It is a 38 colors. If I'm correct, I'm just gonna write it down real quickly. 38 colors, square. And it cost me €15.51, and it only took 10 days to get here. It seems they're getting faster and faster every time I get a new package. Yeah, I didn't like the bubbles in the canvas, so I'll try to fix those. And yeah, that's nice. That's nice. And I'm really hoping this turns out great, because I really do love this picture. I absolutely love it. Also did get these, some washi tapes. So I've got some with the Eiffel Tower on top, some stars, and another set of stars, and the set of three. They're not real. That's not a lot. There's 2 meters on each roll, but I paid 24 cents for the three of them in total. So that was a good buy, and I do have a lot of extras, but I wanted to see what I got while ordering it. Don't know how long it took. It came by regular mail, and I don't track those. So yeah, this lovely ballerina is my next project. Well, the next one I'll try to flatten out, and I think when I'm done working on the feather, I'll start working on the lovely seahorse. That's the next one, I guess. Yes, that's the next one. So I'll be doing the inventory off screen. I'll let you know in the description below if everything's here. If there were any other issues, I will let you know as well. And I hope you liked it, guys, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.